So I put this lock through electrolysis. It is one that I cleaned last year, but this new process I use works a lot better. And I noticed that the pan is detachable. You can see that hard crack right there on the bottom of the pan. And you can see that there's a diagonal cut right there. That's the stud going to the frizzen, and then that's the detachable pan with a screw holding it on. I guess that's a French lock.